Wow, day two was a big bomb. See you tomorrow.